Done up today. There's got about 350 kilometers to do. So I'm gonna have breakfast here first, as there was none in the hotel. So you get homemade coffee here. You get half a cup of water, full cup of milk, coffee, juice, fruit, egg. Just starting again, so best put this on. Hopefully it's just a shower. It looks bright ahead, but it's raining now. Still raining.
Got a bit of bike maintenance. Sorted out the chain, sorted out the chain lube, filled that up, adjusted the screen, put the sat-nav back in its position because it hasn't been working in Ecuador. Garmin doesn't cover Ecuador. But as we're in Colombia tomorrow, we should be good. Tire's all right. So, yeah, going well still. Very, very pleased. Well done, Honda.